What is up, you guys? I am back with another video, and oh my god, guys, I'm so excited. Okay, the reason why I'm excited is because today the new Black Panther is out. Wakanda Forever is out. I've been waiting so long for this movie, like, oh my gosh. And the fact that I get to see it today. If you guys know, if you guys follow me on TikTok, if you don't, you should go hit the follow button. It's just my name is Kristen Crossley. But I post about Marvel all the time. I freaking love the Marvel movies. I go see it like opening night every time. And I'm so excited to see it tonight. Because I'm like seeing it at an early screening, because technically it comes out on the 11th. But today's the 10th, so, you know, I'm seeing it a day early. Like, let's go. But yeah, I'm really excited. Also, RIP to Chadwick, because when that happened, like, I couldn't even believe it. Like, I still can't even believe it now. I can't even process that, that he's not here with us anymore. And I know watching this movie is going to get me emotional. And so if I'm crying after this movie, that is why. But yeah, I'm excited. This is not my fit because apparently we're supposed to be wearing all white to do a tribute to Chadwick. So I'm gonna wear white, and yeah, I'm gonna show y'all my fit. Also, I'm meeting with my cousin Robin from my other video, the Jack Harlow video where we went out, the Jack Harlow concert. Y'all should watch that. I'm plugging my videos and I got to. Yeah, but watch it after you watch this video. So yeah, I'll be back so you guys can see my fit. Okay, so I have my fit together. Hold on, I'm gonna show y'all. So I am wearing this Black Panther white long sleeve shirt I have. It has like comic stuff on the side, which I think is pretty cool. Oh, now we go here, there's something on there. Ignore that. But here, yep, I think that's pretty dope. Then I'm just wearing white jeans and then these white high tops. I'm always struggling to show you guys my shoes. So you guys can get a closer look at these bad boys. Yeah, I hope y'all saw them. Oh, but yeah, let me rate my fit in the comments. Let me know how you think I look today or tonight. But yeah, I'm excited. Let's go to the theater. Let's go, y'all. So I'm also gonna wear a white jacket too. Because it may be cold in the theater, but I still got to keep my all white. But yeah, so, oh my god, you can see my shadow. That's pretty cool. But yeah, I'm about to head to the theater, so let's go. Woo! Okay, it is 11:01, and my cousin is supposed to meet me. She's coming soon. The movie does start at 11:00. Oh, she's here!
Hello, everybody!
Oh, you didn't have the white on.
Yeah,
now.
I didn't have much of that, but okay. Yeah.
She got the white shirt and the white shoes. But yeah, we're about to go get snacks. So. Okay, so we're in line. She brought her snacks.
She was smart. She was smart.
Can you tell them what you got? What
you know, I got a little bit of fruit snacks, some fruit snacks, okay. And then I have Chex Mix.
Ooh.
Then granola bars.
Wait, what kind of Chex Mix?
Like the blue kind. I don't know.
Like the blue kind.
Yeah, you know. You know. Yeah, that's what I have.
I don't know what I'm going to, I think I may get popcorn. I don't know. We'll see. Okay, so we had trouble with this before.
Yeah, this little machine for the butter. Yeah.
It like we were pressing it and like it wouldn't stop, and I don't know what we did, but
yeah, so we're gonna see this time. Yeah. We can just do it seamlessly.
Let's try it out.
Okay.
Good.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, we're getting napkins because last time we did it and there was like butter all over our hands.
Yeah,
so we had to like run back here again.
I'll take some too.
Gotta get prepared,
you know, because that
we may need napkins to cry because
oh my goodness, who knows,
we'll see. Oh, also look at my cup, they already knew.
Wow, you're ready. No refills the whole movie.
Also, oh yeah, so I got popcorn and I got strawberry Fanta, because strawberry Fanta is hitting me.
You said Fanta?
It's Fanta.
No, you did not say Fanta.
It is. I think it's, I've always said this since I was a little kid, so when people say Fanta, I'm like, that's not how you say it.
Wow. Fanta, I've never heard of
You've
that.
You've never heard somebody say that?
Nobody ever. That's crazy.
Well, today's the day.
I guess so.
We gotta look at what theater we gotta go to. Hey y'all, our reactions are completely different, but it's okay.
Yeah. I didn't really know all that was going on.
Yeah, she's not like a big Marvel fan, so she doesn't really know much, but...
Yo, what? That ending, bro? There's too many scenes in there that, like, will literally make you cry. I'm not gonna spoil nothing, because I know y'all be getting mad. But there's so many scenes in there where you're definitely gonna cry. And the ending is crazy. Like... The ending is crazy.
That's true. Even I knew that.
Yo, what? Okay. Marvel did they thing, for sure. You know, next, if somebody from Marvel is watching this, I think that next time, if y'all make a Black Panther 3, I think we should get some invitations, right? To the premiere?
Like, hey, if you see it. Yeah, for sure.
Look us up. I've been loving Marvel for too long.
I'll be there.
Okay. Y'all see this? I've been crying. Y'all see my eyes watering? I just can't wrap my head around this movie. Like, I can't process what happened. I'm like freaking out. She's like, okay. If y'all want me to do a full movie review, I will. And then I'll put some spoilers in there. But yeah, oh my god. Yeah, that's my reaction. Oh my god. That's what I have to say. But yeah.
Okay, y'all, so I'm back in my room. It's currently like 2:30 in the morning. I'm still emotional from the movie. And I definitely will be seeing it again. And yeah, thank y'all for watching. Make sure to comment down below and tell me what you would love to see for me to do next. I'm gonna be back at y'all with two videos next week. One's gonna be really exciting because it's gonna be my vlog to sing Johnny Orlando in concert again. I'm so excited. So make sure to like, comment, and subscribe because I'd love to hear what y'all think about the video. So I'll see y'all soon. Peace.